Joe owned the Chiefs.
Owns.
Owns.
I don't know.